the sky. Wounded soldiers left to die. Will they hold the wall or